garbage. A little bit of garbage.
No.
Should be giving it to me there. Why do I get the safety belt more?
Because you never removed it from your car. Asked you 1,000 times. Like all Irish do, it also removed completely a system to fart on the road like crazy, yeah?
Oh yeah.
Or should I fuck off with Collins?
Being busy with his phone, that's why he drives so crappy. Any phone. Thank you. flowers soon, right?
Doesn't have to be exactly in that moment. We have a flower shop on the corner where we need to turn to grandma's place. Just if you can see some parking, park and then you'll find where to buy flowers.
But I remember there's a flower shop here.
Yeah.
So we go there.
Okay.
I need to have clear
instructions. Okay.
So that's here, right?
I actually don't know, but we'll find some.
What do you mean you don't know?
I have no idea where the flower shop is.
I
don't go there.
Here.
And so what? In a flower shop.
Yeah. So it's not here. Not here, the flower shop.
Just park somewhere, I will go myself. Because I have no idea where they all are. They're everywhere, this shit.
Is this the flower shop?
Yeah.
Lots of teddy bears. Thank you. parents are walking with the flag.
Because of Victory Day. It says 9 for me.
Why are you not walking?
You must be walking with a Dutch flag.
No, can't forget about it.
Burn it.
Yes, exactly.
Do. If a foreigner does that, he's being expelled from a country.
What is expelled from a country?
For example, if a foreigner burns a flag in the Netherlands or any other country, he will be expelled from a country.
You can always say that it's art.
Doesn't
or
work.
Culture.
What kind of culture is this? The hatred?
Freedom of expression.
Not going to work. What are you looking all the time, bitch, with your broken hand? Fuck off. My second hand will be also broken. Why did he blink?
Just a second ago.
Oh, hi again, Salat.
BMW driver, great BMW driver.
Seriously?
It works.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit, sorry, man. Drive back and park on the road.
Try.
I also space here.
Yeah. Actually enough space. Oh, this one is more spacious, yeah. Yeah, 1 second.
Talked about all kinds of stuff. He also said that he had this teeth operation, which I also need. When they add bone tissue, and he said that it was hella painful, but his nose was bleeding after it for days. And he only needed 3 teeth to fix, and I need like 10 already.
You need 10?
Something like that, but definitely not 3. And one of them is extremely bad, what I have.
We will see.
And I said that you gotta do it for my insurance, so I'm going to do it there. orthodont was sending me to skilled jaw surgeons. I said, where can I do this? And started.
But it's something. Out. I should go to the Linda actually meet the next. It sounds that he got help from this Kaliningrad, because this Kaliningrad part of the family is also in this tree cutting business, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's not even family, it's just you and your friend. But yeah, apparently.
Armenia.
I see too many of them.
Yeah. Quite a lot lately. I wonder why that is.
Man, borders are closed, so to enter country you need to either have a, or you need to be married.
No, but what are you talking about?
Big Russian rules, to enter Russia through the board, basically to enter Russia you need to have explicit work contract.
No, but not anymore.
Yes.
No. Not anymore.
Well, for some countries. For Germany, for example. If you're German, you can just come.
Okay. Then, if you're German, what?
If you're German, if you're Swiss, if you're Finnish,
yeah.
You can just come.
Yeah, okay.
But if you're Dutch?
Yeah. I'm talking not about, forget about the Dutch, I'm talking about Armenia.
So they all of a sudden can enter freely?
Armenia, well,
But the thing is, this German, Finnish, all these kind of people that Russia opened borders with, they can only enter through sky.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm. So I don't think this Armenian...
Again, this rule?
Yes.
I need to go left here for or not?
Yes. Yes, you do. Or next one, actually.
Is it the next one,
huh? Mm-hmm. You can probably figure something out.
Yeah, exactly. Where is it? Yeah, exactly. I need to have an appointment by the carriage also.
What do you need to do?
At least the filling up the air conditioning. I think it's time for an oil change, but I'll read about it on this website first again. Got a pretty good impression though.
What is it?
She from Baltimore.
What do you see?
I'm not allowed to enter yet. Mm-hmm. Well, this is confusing for me.
And an extremely big purple window.
Typical Russian road network craziness. Only Russians think like this.
You mean that you need to do all kinds of...
Yeah.
There must be some reason why they build it like that, but what is the reason?
What kind?
Nobody knows.
Unlogical road network together with all these traffic lights makes it a really congested city together with Moscow.
Congested?
Full of traffic jams all the time. why is it so quiet now? One green light, the next one red, and then...
Cannot be lower. Don't even look at them. This thing is going. When you take this shit car and when you try to lower it as possible, why are they actually doing that?
What else can be done with the car?
Why do they lower the car? Why not high end but too low? Why is that? We have really culture of these people who buy Ladas and loan them, and why is it cooler to have a high car, to have a low car? Maybe you explain to me. It's not really... It's easier to drive a car which is like a tank. You also choose low cars. Why is that?
Yes, it's less wind, it's more fuel economic, but with the Lada doesn't matter, tire though, so I don't know.
Obviously, t-shirt. Secret.
Can you wait a second before getting out? Because,
your head.
Yeah, feeling a bit strange. Not painful, just
heavy.
Yeah.